Avatami here, Baba Kiji. I was walking behind the man and observing as best one can. There was something, a sense of light that would brighten the darkest night. From that first glance, my heart was caught, and I thirsted for the truth he taught. But his training in this regard was by laughing and playing cards. Drawn by his fragrant radiance, now known as Mewan Sat, among the poorest fishermen those days in Kasba Peth. It was dusty and the sun was hot. He was working in his toddy shop. To the drinkers with a love so kind, he would guide them to leave their dream behind. What is money? He asked, what good is it? He continued, you place too much value on it. But to the beggars who came to call, he would freely buy him, be given to all. Drawn by his fragrant radiance, now known as Mewan Sat, among the poorest fishermen those days in Kasba Peth. He would gather us all around, and the music in sweetness of love would abound. For his presence would cast a net such that all there sang a sweet duet. So the Muslims and the Hindus too sang together in the master's ball. It was Mewan who, by loving all, brought the house down with its lonely walls. Drawn by his fragrant radiance, now known as Mewan Sat, among the poorest fishermen those days in Kasba Peth. So those days passed in Kasba Peth. The direction of my life was set. He had won me, my heart and soul, and to this music I hope to grow old. I was walking besides the man, and he asked me about who I am. So I told him, and he said to me, you are mine now, I will set you free. Drawn by his fragrant radiance, now known as Mewansett, among the poorest fishermen, those days in Kasba Peth.